You want to copy multiple objects from one source into one place in a fast and easy way without complex projections? Then you can create a replication flow. You create replication flow in the data builder. Select new replication flow. You first need to select the source system. Click source connection and select one of the source connections available for your space. You then need to select the source container and the objects you want to replicate by clicking Add Source Objects. Finally, click Add Selection. Now, you need to select the target system by clicking Select a Target Connection. It's a place where you want to copy the data. The target container is added. For both source and target, the term container refers to the technical spaces in the target and source connections. As I requested a replication to SAP Datasphere, it automatically selects the space where I'm working. The replicated objects are created on the right side of the screen. My replication is ready. I can save and deploy it. Now, I can run it to start replicating the data. I can navigate to the flow monitor to check how my replication flows are running, get additional details, or stop or resume the runs if needed. Now, the data is replicated in my space and I can start to use it. Thank you for watching!